गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू सिल्वर बेल्स मानसरोवर ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन। माई सेल्फ विनोद त्रिवेदी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 10। लेट अस स्टार्ट विद मेजर क्रॉप्स। नाउ स्टार्ट विद जोवार। जोवार इज द मोस्ट प्रोड्यूस्ड ग्रेन इन इंडिया आफ्टर पेडी एंड वीट। दिस क्रॉप इज ग्रोवन वेरी वाइडली इन द dry and less rainy region of southern peninsula. Jowar is both kharif and rabi crop. Okay, so keep this in your mind, it can be asked. Okay, jowar, is it kharif crop or rabi crop? So jowar can come in both rabi and kharif, both of them. Okay, and where it is shown, where less rain is there, okay, southern peninsula, the region of southern peninsula. Now next, temperature between, what is the temperature required for jowar? Temperature between 25 to 30 degree Celsius. Okay, temperature 25 to 30. 125 centimeter of rainfall, black and loamy soils are favorable condition. It is produced in Maharashtra, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Gujarat state. Maximum farming of jowar in Gujarat is done in Surat and Tapi district. Okay, so Gujarat, if it is asked where it is grown, so Surat and Tapi district. Now next, millet. Millet is considered to be the grain of laborers, okay, maximum people, labor who are having. It is grown in the region having temperature between 25 degree to 30 degree Celsius. Rainfall between 40 to 50 centimeter and light sandy soil. Major states producing millet are Rajasthan, Gujarat, Uttar Pradesh and Maharashtra. The Banaskantha district in Gujarat leads in the millet production in Gujarat. Okay, so Banaskantha, where we are living, okay, so Banaskantha produce maximum millet. Yes, what you have to keep in your mind, the states also you have to keep in your mind. Okay, so Rajasthan, Gujarat, Uttar Pradesh and Maharashtra. Condition also you have seen, 25 degree to 30 degree Celsius and rain 40 to 50. Now next, maize. This is kharif crop. Okay, it can be asked. This is kharif crop. Next, maize is the most grown crop in the world after paddy and wheat. Maize is grown more in hilly area and it is staple food for the people. Okay, it is staple mein maximum maize. Okay, makka ko khaya jata hai. Maize contains starch, oil, protein, biofuel, etc. Okay, the property of it. Starch, oil, protein, biofuel, etc. So it is used more in industrial production. Sloppy, black, hard, rocky and water having gentle flow are more suitable for its cultivation. Okay, the requirement land is sloppy, black, hard, rocky, okay, hilly area, and water does not stuck in particular area. Just like paddy, okay, water should flow, then flow having gentle flow, not wash, okay, gentle flow, more suitable for the cultivation of makka, otherwise maize. Rainfall between 50 to 100 centimeter and 21 degree to 27 degree Celsius. Temperature are favorable factors. Its use is is increasing as animal fodder, dhani, and the oil. Okay, the oil of maize is really good for health also. It is increasingly used as animal fodder, making popcorn. You are used to with this thing, popcorn, and for edible oil also. Major states producing maize are Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Punjab, Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Karnataka, and Andhra Pradesh. In Gujarat, maize is grown more in Panchmahal, Dahod, Sabarkantha, and Arvalli district. Okay, so where is hilly area is there? So where the production of makka is going on. Now, next pulses. Pulses is the main source of protein for vegetarian people. Tuwar, moong, gram, peas, beans, mutt, udad, etc. are considered as pulses. Tuwar, udad, moong, mutt are kharif crop. Okay, so such kind of blanks will be asked. Make sure, students. Okay, so you have to keep underline in your book also. Gram, peas. Okay. Gram, peas, then lentil means masoor ki dal. Okay, are rabi crops. So you keep this in pulses are grown in both season, rabi and kharif both. Okay, pulses are grown in all states except where rainfall is more. Okay, in everywhere. Major pulses production states are Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Odisha, Bihar, Andhra Pradesh, etc. In Gujarat, tuwar is shown more in Vadodara district, moong and mutt in Kutch district, and udad in Patan district. Nitrogen is restricted in soil by growing pulses, so it is shown as an intercrop along with or after the main crop. Okay, intercrop, sometimes pulses are grown with another crop because of that. Suppose if you have harvested pulses once, so the good effect will be seen in next crop also. Now students, things to know. Okay, nagli, ragi, holds a unique place in the grass food crop shown in Gujarat. Okay, nagli is staple food of the Adivasi people in hilly region. Among all grass food crops shown in Gujarat and in India, the per hectare production of nagli is the maximum. Nagli is known as finger millet or African millet. Okay, in English is known bauta in Gujarati. Okay, it is known in Gujarati bauta. Okay, and in English, okay, African millet. Nagli is extremely nutritious grass food crop. There is more of protein, minerals, and vitamins in its grain. As there is more fiber in nagli, it is very advantageous for the patient of diabetes and cardiac patient. It can be asked, okay, what is suitable food for diabetes patient. So you can keep in your mind ragi, okay, or nagli. The proportion of calcium and iron is also more in nagli compared to other crops. So it is used for removing malnutrition, jo bachche bahut weak hote wo, and in the making of baby food. The Adivasi farmers eat rotla made from the nagli flour. Beside biscuits, chocolates, toasts, naan khatai, wafer, papdi, etc. are also prepared from its flour. Okay, so that are the production, otherwise that are the products which are made from ragi. Now next, oil seeds. oil seeds, groundnut, tail, soybean, castor, mustard, sunflower, etc. are considered to be oil seeds. They hold an important position in the Indian meal. After edible oil is extracted from the oil seeds, the remaining oil cake is used as animal fodder and also as biotic manure. Okay, without oil we cannot live. Okay, samosa and many spicy things, okay, whatever we are having, it is impossible without having oil. So that groundnut, tail, soybean, custard, mustard, sunflower, okay, all kind of different oils are being used in our food. After extracted oil from the oil seeds, okay, remaining oil cake, once you have taken oil from oil seeds, okay, something is remain, it is called oil cake, which is used in fodder and also biotic manner for animals. So it is really useful for having food and also for cattle rearing also. Now then, groundnut holds an important position in oil seeds. Black and a mixture of loamy and sandy soil, land which would not retain water, 20 degree to 25 degree Celsius temperature and 50 to 70 centimeter rainfall are the favorable condition. Groundnut is shown as kharif crop, and wherever there is irrigation facility, it can be shown during summer also. So groundnut can be grown in monsoon as well as also in summer if water facility is available. So you can see in Gujarat also sometime we see the groundnut in monsoon season also. Nowadays people, they are growing groundnuts, and summer they grow in summer also, but on the base of irrigation facility. Gujarat, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Maharashtra are major producer of groundnuts. India ranks second after China in the world in groundnut production. Okay, India ranks second number, in maximum China you can see. Gujarat leads the country in groundnut production. District Junagadh, Gir Somnath, Amreli, Rajkot, Bhavnagar, etc. produce groundnut. Groundnut oil is used more in Gujarat as edible oil. Okay, maximum people, they use groundnut oil. Now next, sesam or til. Til oil is used in India since ages. In North India, it is rain-based kharif crop. In South India, it is shown as Rabi crop and occasionally as Zaid crop. Zaid also, we have seen. Almost all states grown till among oil seeds, it till has more content of oil. In almost all part of the world, it is used as an edible oil. Okay, in the world it is used as an edible oil. Major producer of til are Gujarat, Tamil Nadu, West Bengal, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat. Okay, Gujarat ranks first in India. Okay, that thing also you put underline. Gujarat ranks first in til production. Such kind of question can be asked, make sure. And the area shown, Banaskantha grows maximum til, and particularly Banaskantha, where we are living. Okay, feel proud of it. Banaskantha grows maximum til, maximum export of tail in the world is done by India, and India now maximum we are on number one, okay, in that. After tail, let us try to understand about mustard. This is a rabi crop and is an important crop of North India. Mustard seeds and its oil are used for medicine and also as edible. Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal, Gujarat and Madhya Pradesh are major producer of mustard. Okay, so mustard oil is used for medicine as well as a edible oil also. And Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal, Gujarat and Madhya Pradesh are major producer of mustard. ओके, ये लेसन में मैक्सिमम फ्रेंड्स कैसा है कि ज़्यादातर आपको नाम याद रखने हैं. इंफॉर्मेशन एज पॉसिबल एज बाय लर्निंग यू कैन कीप इन योर माइंड फॉर लॉन्ग टाइम, दैट इज़ द मेन थिंग. बार बार उसका रिविजन करता रहना है और एक ऐसा टेबल बनाना कि भाई क्रॉप्स और उसके रिलेटेड स्टेट्स, तो आपको बहुत इजीली याद रह जाएगा. और हम वो याद रखेंगे जिसमें कुछ चीज़ें नहीं होती. ओके, हम डिस्कस करेंगे लास्ट में सारी चीज़ों को, कैसे ये चीज़ों को याद आप रख सकोगे. नाउ नेक्स्ट, कोकोनट. कोकोनट इज प्लांटेशन क्रॉप ऑफ हॉट एंड ह्यूमिड कोस्टल क्लाइमेट एंड सलाइन लैंड. ओके, इट इज़ अ प्लांटेशन क्रॉप. यू नो वी डिस्कस व्हाट इज द प्लांटेशन, वेयर मैक्सिमम capital, it means money is needed and good irrigation facility as well as insecticide, pesticide, many things is needed for plantation. So coconut is a plantation crop where you have to put much care, then you can have a good profit. It gives good profit also. In India, the coconut plantation are found in Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Andaman, Nicobar, etc. So it is not in Gujarat or surrounding Gujarat. So you can keep this name. There are only four names. Okay, Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Andaman, Nicobar. In Gujarat, coconut is grown in coastal region. Gujarat, where coastal region is there, a special type of coconut tree which is shorter and giving more yield is developed. In South India, coconut oil extracted from the coconut kernel is used as edible oil. Besides, its water is useful as healthy drink. Okay, we used to with water of coconut also. And one other thing we have to keep in our mind, special type of coconut tree which is shorter and giving more yield is developed. ज़्यादातर क्या होता है कि उसकी जो height बहुत लंबी होती है, height बहुत होती है, तो जिससे वो नीचे लाना कोकोनट को और बहुत लेबरस काम जैसा हो जाता है. तो अब हाइब्रिड हर जगह पे आ गया है. देखो आप मैंगो, तो पुराना मैंगो देसी मैंगो होता था, बहुत बड़ा सा जाइंट ट्री होता था और मैंगो कम आती थी. और अब आप देखो तो छोटे, मतलब कि जो ट्री छोटे होते हैं पर बहुत सारा मतलब कि फ्रूट्स उसमें होते हैं. तो ये सारी चीज़ें मतलब टेक्नोलॉजी से हम अदरवाइज जैसे जैसे साइंस आके बढ़ा तो हमने स्टार्ट उसमें भी किया. Now friends, next, castor oil. Castor oil is known as divela locally. Divel, we are used to with that word also. It is both kharif as well as rabi crop, both thing. Okay, it can be grown in rabi as a or kharif also. With 64% India is the largest producer of castor in the world. Okay, China and Brazil come next respectively, after China and Brazil. About 80% of its production comes from Gujarat. Still we have to think about it, 80% of its production comes from Gujarat. Andhra Pradesh and Rajasthan are other producers. Okay, afterwards Andhra Pradesh and Rajasthan. In Gujarat, the district Banaskantha, Patan, Sabarkantha, Rajkot, Junagadh, Amreli, etc. produce in little quantity the oil from cotton seeds, Sunflower, paddy, and maize also are used increasingly as edible oil. So, what we have to keep in mind? In Gujarat, the district Banaskantha, Patan, Sabarkantha, Rajkot, Junagadh, and Amreli, okay, etc. Then production in little quantity, where there is a little quantity, the oil from cotton seeds, sunflower, paddy, and maize also used increasingly as edible oils. Okay, now people they are using maize oil also. It is good for health, as I told. And now, friends, by this we have finished different crops, and oil also. In next video, we'll discuss about hot beverages.